In this problem, we have given, if the stone is thrown up vertically by ignoring the air resistance, then